Thunder.
Thunder.
We are volunteering as bartenders. What are you doing?
I'm trying to get by. Oh.
But, like I was saying, we are volunteering as bartenders, and we will be here tonight as Friday, and we're staying until Sunday night, I believe. And Sunday night is Luke Bryan?
I think Luke Bryan's tomorrow night.
Luke Bryan's tomorrow night. I'm not sure who's Sunday night, but I guess we'll find out. Okay, so it's the next morning, Saturday morning, and it looks like we have our own little Ram truck club here. I got mine, got Scotty's, and Todd's. So, and this is our setup. I came last night, so you couldn't really see it, so let me flip it around. And I also wanted to clarify something. For the 3-day ticket to see Country Thunder just for general admission is $160 for all 3 days. So today is Saturday, and I think the headliner tonight is Luke Combs. So at 12, we're gonna go start bartending until around 4 or 5, and that might be it. I'm not sure, but I know we're gonna be in the Budweiser tent today. And the concerts start around 12 or 1 p.m. each day.
Okay, at least 12 of them.
That's a semi-truck full of beer. It's time to go to bed. It's Sunday morning, and last night and yesterday was crazy. From 12 p.m. till 12 a.m., we were working. And as soon as we would get restocked, 15 minutes later,
it was empty again. So you had to keep calling for ice and for more beer. And we only had three different types of beers, which is like the easiest thing. No mixed drinks, no anything. So you had to open up the caps, keep the caps for inventory. And it was crazy.
Scott, you don't want some oil from the Jesus land, Jerusalem?
Hey, Lynyrd, Dana, Todd, we need to go back and get some oil from the Jerusalem.
Yeah. You look like a boomerang or something like boom.
Until.
Oh.
Can you zoom in on
yeah, we had about. See that rip? Somebody swallowed my skin.